Good morning students, welcome back after the holidays. Okay, now we will study the new chapter number 11, that is force and pressure. As in the earlier classes you have learned about force. What do you mean by the force? In science we can say a push or pull of an object is known as a force. Okay, see the diagram. A force is a push or pull. See this boy. This boy is pulling and this boy is pushing the block. Clear? And here also the other example, one boy he push and he is pulling the boat. Okay, so now the question is how the force can be explained. The force is the interaction between two objects arise force. The second point, the interaction between two objects arise force. Afterwards, by doing the experiment, I will show you the how to prove the second point. Clear? Then the third one, force has both magnitude and direction. Magnitude means the strength, how much value, the strength of the force is expressed in magnitude. Like as you know, the force unit is Newton. So how much Newton we apply, how much force we applied on an object, like 3 Newton. So 3 is the magnitude of the force. Clear? Then force bring about a change. When we apply the force of an object, then it will change the direction as well as the state of motion of an object. It means force bring about a change in the direction of the object as well as the state of the motion of the object. Clear? Now we will study some following examples. Okay, the examples are given in your book, page number 136, right? Hold a brick in the palm of your hand. See, this is a brick. I am holding the brick in my hand. The brick pushes my hand downward. If I leave this brick, then what happened? It will fall down. Okay. So, in order to prevent the brick from falling down, we have to push the brick in a upward direction. Clear? I think this one is clear to you. Then, the second point. Second, in villages, you have seen the people draw water from a well by pulling a rope tied to a bucket. Clear? Then next one is when you kick a football. Then now third one is when I am kicking a football, then you push harder. See, when I am kicking it harder, it will fly off, right? Then the third one is, and this one is a rubber band. When we apply a force on this rubber band, then what will happen? It will stretch and it will change the shape of the rubber band. Okay, easily it can. It depends upon how much force I am applying on this rubber band. Clear? Then the next one is when you strike a nail with hammer. Now the next one is when you strike a nail with hammer. See, this is a nail. And I am applying this hammer on this nail. What will happen? The force is applied on this nail. Right? And we are pushing the nail harder into the wall. Or we can say the in other any other material also. Right? And